one length behind. Right side. You're clear. On your right. You're clear. Two lengths back. One right. You're clear. On your right rear. Clear. Left rear corner. Car right. He's clear. Left side. You're clear. Left side. Left side. All clear. Two lanes behind. Minutes remaining. That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing. Minutes to go. Too wide, right side. You're clear. He's two lengths back. Right. You're clear. Watch your mirrors. He's two lengths back. Thank you.
fortunately only had a bit of minor damage. Sorry?
Lambo's quite fast in a straight line.
The only cars I can't drive are the Clios. And I hate Sonoma, and I hate... What was your track to pick? Oh, Sakuto. So you pick the car I hate and the tracks I hate.
Hey?
Yeah, it's me, sorry. Yeah, you know, the Clios I hate. The two tracks.
That's
first. P1, that's the kind of job we're looking for. Great driving. Okay. Have you tried the Audi GTO? It's an immensely fun car. It's a car you just kind of drive, you just put your foot down and keep it planted and just slide it around all the corners.
I've got a setup if you want it.
Yeah, try it. It's an amazing, it's the best car in the game, I think. It's amazing fun. That or the Skyline Group A. Something about the four-wheel drive cars, which are just done brilliantly in this game. I'll send you all a setup. Basically, just point it into a corner, wait for it to turn, then stand on the throttle and keep your foot down. And that's it. Just sort it out with the steering. That's all you got to do. And you'll be smiling. But not on this track, though. This track's crap. No, it's just a regular... beast. You got to try this car, it's great fun. Pick a track with nice corners and you'll love it. I send you a setup and it works at most tracks. You just tweak, you know, the wings and brakes and blah blah blah. But not on this track, because only a couple of slow corners, you won't enjoy it. Oh God. the third track I hate the most. proper tracks. Don't mind, really, don't mind. Proper tracks. Not these Mickey Mouse things you keep picking. Oh, I don't know. I haven't tried this car at Nürburgring. That could be quite fun. Oh, okay. Oh, horrible curbs. Doesn't matter though. Yeah. By choice. Basically, you want some corners, the tracks with corners where you have to brake fairly hard for, but you power out of. But it doesn't matter, you can do it on any track. Just go whatever you like. I ain't got a setup for this track, so. Never tried it round here, so don't know how it'll go. But yeah, just keep your foot in. It'll seem like it wants to oversteer, but it just grips.
I also like this car because it sounds exactly like my real car as well. So. Should all have a setup. I got no idea how it works on this track now, so suck it and see. Probably need a bit more bent here or something. This car is a run. Keep your foot there. An Audi. Thank you.
setup sorted out, and you'll beat anyone in the GTO lobby race if they haven't got this car. I screwed up my last lap.
Let's try and make up some ground here off the light. Keep it clean, keep your wits about you. Minutes remaining. go.
Thank you.
pants. Oh, I was having a good scrap with the leader and then he braked. It's a little bit too early for me. I just nudged him and then, you know, project cars physics happened.